So the pressure evens out over the entire thing. You're not standing on a single piece of glass. As you step, hear that crunching sound?
Yeah.
It's breaking, but it's moving it off to the side. So as long as there's movement. For a long time, Doug thought that the sides had to be flexible, and so we moved. We found here with the box, it's even better because you don't have that breaking point at all. Got it? There. Good, Doug. Nice job, and you're off.